What was the B-25 Mitchell? The B-25 Mitchell was a medium bomber used by the United States Army Air Corps during the Second World War, as well as the early half of the Cold War. The B-25 was produced by the American aerospace company, North American Aviation, and around 9,800 B-25s were produced during its time. This bomber would be used all across Europe and the Pacific during the Second World War, and would become famous in American history.